Yes, open the door where we all aim at an inclusive world and total mental freedom.
Hi everyone, my name is Vibhanshu Doshi. So I have completed my graduation in media science from NSHM College. Currently, I want to pursue theatre, and I am doing theatre. Today I have performed a turning point. It's a monologue that I have performed. I have represented Rahi Foundation, which is an NGO dealing with survivors of child sexual abuse. We had workshops in Rahi. We had so many different people from different colleges, and I was one of them in that. And we were being, you know, introduced with the entire thing that this is. I mean, I don't know how to describe it, but it really did broaden my perspective and opinion about the entire matter, because I, to be honest, had no idea about how much of abuse is happening all over the country and all over the world. So the story that I did there, and this is what I was approached again to perform it for Turning Point this time. It is a real life piece. It's a real life incident about a person. He was a male. He's a male, and he was abused as a child by his own uncle, and not just his uncle but also his friends. So around four to five people, and he was abused when he was in class one, and it happened for 6 long years. The first time I read it, it really does move you to tears, because come on, I mean, you wouldn't imagine that in your, like, in the harshest of your times that this can happen to a person. And I was, you know, it kept on, the fact that we kept on rehearsing it again and again to attain a level of, I'm not saying I will be ever be able to feel it, but because you read it again and again, because you practice and you perform it again and again, it does create an impact in your own mind. Since, I mean, it's very, very dark. It talks about how did he overcome it, how his family was not very, not with him. He never got the support of his parents. So that is something that he dealt with. And to be able to play a part like that, it's a 7 to 8 minute monologue. It's really painful, and every time I perform it, it creates a different, I mean, it does take you to that dark part of your mind which you don't want to, really want to explore. And it, of course, makes you a better person, because you understand that what pain is, at least a degree of it, you understand that. So performing for Turning Point has been a great experience, and it's such an incredible initiative, and I'm very proud that I have been able to represent Rahi Foundation in this. Thank you.
Thank you.